kidding me?
Find a key to get Barry out.
Yeah, it's me. Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Hey, what's the holdup? Come on, this place is all dusty. You know I got my allergies. Come on, Al, open the door already. Seriously, I don't like it in here. Where's you? Holy crap! I think I lost some body weight with that one.
Hey, let's go, man.
I think we're gonna have to work together to open this gate, Al. Looks pretty heavy. Ah! Hey, I think that's the farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there! This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home, then.
Let's do this thing! The lights are out. Guess we better check the fuse box. Let's get the lights on, huh?
The power downstairs was out, but I was sure I could fix that at the fuse box. The power downstairs was out, but I was sure I could fix that at the fuse box. Downstairs was out, but I was sure I could fix that at the fuse box.
This place looks kind of lived in. I thought the Andersons were in the booby hatch.
Yeah, I don't think they keep too close an eye on them at the clinic. They seem to slip away a lot so they can get wasted.
No kidding! Those guys sound awesome!
Where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Lady of the Light? Oh, that's gotta be, what's her face, the crazy lamp lady from the town.
Cynthia Weaver.
Right, must be.
Okay?
We need to find Cynthia Weaver. We'll stay here for the night and head back to town as soon as it gets light.
Hey, Al. Lots of hours before dawn. Might as well get some rest. And by rest, I mean drunk.
Come on, Barry. This is... Yeah, what the hell?
Seriously, because I know we don't get along, but...
gonna find her, right? Even though you're a crazy bastard, I'm gonna stick by you, no matter what, ever, Al.
Sure, like a brother.
I'm a writer, goddammit.
Correct.
If I just wanted to, I could write 10 books a year. And they'd be the best books that year.
No, you couldn't.
That's right, I couldn't. But I could, because I'm a writer.
What? What do they put in this stuff? I feel like my brain is coming out of my nose. I'm gonna get the recipe off those coots and be a booze millionaire.
I just miss her, Barry. I just want her here with me.
I know, Al. I know. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it okay.
It's all right! I'm coming!
It was a crazy, drunken dream. And yet, it was more than that. It was the truth. A suppressed memory unearthed by the Andersons' moonshine. I was there, an out-of-body observer. This was the night Alice and I had arrived at Bright Falls, the night Alice had disappeared. I had a chance to find out what had happened. I remembered being surprised to see the cabin dark. Alice would have never turned the lights off.
Alice? Alice!
I remembered thinking, I caught a glimpse of her form underwater. Sinking into the darkness. Diving after her was the last vague memory I had of that night. After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript. I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned. Jagger had Alice, and so she had me.
Alice!
I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Alice?
Maybe she didn't drown.
The dark presence had touched me. She had dug her nails into my brain and used me, made me her puppet.
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's where she is. You can apologize.
Alice!
You'll laugh at the whole thing together and put it behind you.